myself.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills are now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue on. And let's all stay together, please.
What about those pictures?
We can see anything.